Hello everyone, good morning to all. In last video we have learned the new words of the lesson, the story of the road from unit 6. In this video we will learn the reading and explanation part of the lesson. Here in this lesson, story of the road, it is given how that in the morning time that road is quiet. And then slowly, one by one, first birds are coming and they are making noise and trying to wake up the road. Then a boy that who sells newspaper, that boy comes and then he makes noise. Then one vegetable merchant or vendor, we can say, is speaking loudly that name of the vegetables. And then school children are going from the road and they are talking. So their noise is there. So in this lesson we will see story of the road. Are you ready for that? Okay. Try to read the lesson along with me and do reading practice again and again at your home. Let's start the lesson, the story of the road. It is early morning. The road is asleep. Everything is quiet. Here it's a early morning time. And we all know that after that night, during the morning time, road, we find that it is very quiet. No one is going on the road, right? So that time, road is quiet and the road is asleep. Just imagine that here eyes is there and road is sleeping, like we all are sleeping during the night time, right? But listen, the birds are calling softly. Chirp, 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 say the sparrows. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Caw, 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 says the crow. Caw, 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 wake up, wake up. So here that the road is sleeping and the birds are calling the road softly by their sweet voice. That sparrows are making noise chirp, 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 and crows are making noise caw, caw, caw. Here is someone else now. Tring, tring, it is the newspaper boy. First birds, they are making noise and trying to wake up the road. Then here in the picture you can see the two birds are there and then one boy is just riding on the cycle with the newspaper. And that bell is there, that bell is making noise like tring, tring. Tring, tring, says his bicycle. Tring, wake up. So his bicycle, that horn is making noise and trying to wake up the road. Chirp, 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 says the sparrows. Chirp, chirp, caw, caw, says the crow. Wake up. So here that boy, then birds, they are trying to wake up the road. Who is this coming now? Here on the road, you can see who is the this coming now, it is the vegetable man. The man who sells vegetables, that is known the vegetable man. Peas, cauliflowers, cabbages, says the vegetable man. So here that vegetable man is speaking the name of the vegetables which he has brought on the cart. Potatoes, cucumbers, radish, carrots. So these vegetables he has brought. Which are the vegetables? Peas, cauliflowers, cabbages, potatoes, cucumbers, radish and carrots. Then caw says crow, wake up. Chirp, chirp, says the sparrows. Again that crow and the sparrow, they are making noise. Then tramp, tramp, tramp. Chatter, 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 chatter. Who are these? Here, another noise we can listen. That tramp, 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 tramp. Chatter, 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 chatter. Now, here are the school children. You can see here that two children are walking on the road. So, they are the children going to school. Chatter, chatter, chatter. Talk the school children as you are making noise while going to school, right? So, like that, here these children are talking with each other while going to the school. Tramp, tramp, tramp. Oh, their shoes. These are the noise of their shoes. Peas, carrots, cabbage calls the vegetable man. That vegetable man is speaking the name of the vegetables. Then, chirp, 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 say the sparrows. Caw, caw, says the crow. Wake up. Again, caw, caw, says the crow. Caw, caw, wake up. Wake up, ask the road. So, here, these are the people and birds. They are trying to wake up the road. Can't you see, you foolish bird? I am wide awake. Who is speaking these words? Yes, these sentences are spoken by the road. Road is telling to the birds that, can't you see, you foolish bird? I am wide awake. जो road होता है, वो bird को बोलता है कि ये foolish bird, ये silly bird, तुम्हें दिखाई नहीं देता, मैं जगा हुआ हूँ. I hope that all of you have understood the lesson, okay? And words that already we have discussed in the last video, right? So, newspaper, I have explained the meaning of newspaper, right? That N stands for north direction, E stands for east direction, W stands for west direction, and S stands for south direction. From the all the direction, whatever things or whatever situation is happening, that information we are getting in the paper, right? That is newspaper. Cucumbers, cabbage, potatoes, radish, and cauliflowers. These are the name of the vegetables. And foolish. Foolish, that means silly. Okay? So, do reading practice at your home. Thank you.